He's considered one of the greatest tennis players of all time, with a record 71 big titles, 24 majors, a record 40 masters, and a record 7 ATP finals. But apparently, Novak Djokovic's wife, Jelena, wouldn't be happy if he kept chasing one particular sporting record held by his rival. He began his professional tennis career in 2003 at age 16. "It's not a gift," he told 60 Minutes in December 2023. "It's something that comes with work."